Hey, you know what would help me relax right now?
What?
This.
Keys. Wow, Paul, that's... Yeah.
Well, you said you'd move in after the holidays, and it's May now, so...
I guess I did say that.
Yeah. So?
So, you know that I want to. It's just that there's a lot going on right now. I mean, I actually think that the girls might take states this year, which means that we would be going to nationals, and, you know, I want to make sure I see that through.
Why? You always say those girls are vicious little monsters.
They are, but I don't know. I can't just bail on them. They need me.
And I don't.
Oh, my God. Paul. Moving in with you means everything in my life changes. Okay, you get that, right? Everything. So I'm sorry, but I don't think it's fair for you to make that decision for me.
And no, you're right, it's not. But I do get to decide that I need someone who's ready to live this life with me. All of it. I love you, Ben, but I think maybe you need to leave.